say, boy? You wanna learn how to fish like your old pa right here? Yeah? You wanna learn how to tie your knots properly? Well, listen to me, because I know what I'm talking about. I've been fishing here, lake right here, now right here for 2 years straight. And I know what's in this lake.
I spend all day.
There's some sturgeon, some pike, big perch, Siamese carp, man, they're all in here, you know what I'm saying? And we've been after these fish for years, and we haven't caught none. She'd be my buddy over there is stalking for him right now. He's stalking for the old sturgeon. Sturgeon!
You want to learn how to tie a knot, boy?
Oh, I'm going to miss her.
Oh, boy.
I get home. Right now,
yo!
I'm on this lake shore. Sitting in the sun,
I'm just
seeing
a fish. I just see a fish. Jump out of the water right over there. God
damn. Must have been a leak you tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, pretty day.
What you doing over there?
If I hurry, I could beg her to stay. That water's right and the weather's perfect. No telling what I might catch today.
Oh, I don't want to
learn how to tie knots. So I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore, and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me.
You know he's around this area. Don't come down.
When I walk through that door tonight, yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there.
I knew that was that pipe when I came.
Another bite. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there.
Yo!
I've got a bite.
Jeez, man. Can't believe that.
I'm gonna teach you how to tie the best knot in the books. Right here. You need to get your line. You need a metal leader. I don't know, a wire trace. Right here. What the hell are you doing? Anyway. Hey, no! God damn! You don't listen to me! You got your metal leader with your twist lure or spinner? You thread it through the hole, like so. Man, my fingers bleeding like his ass when I shoot it with a shotgun shell. So you got the two bits? Like that, like so, like that, right there. Alright. Go them at the top. Get the single bit. Wrap around about six times. On both the line. Then you thread it through the little hole at the end, right there. Then pull tight. Give it a bit of wetness. and pull tight.
There you go, boy.
They have it. Best night in the books. What you wanna do? What you wanna do, though? What you wanna do? 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 Just cut the line there right there so it makes it nice, neat, and tidy. And y'all ready to go. Safe as houses, boy. No matter what the size of the fish, you're gonna get it in.